mrefu wa kuishi.
Why you still breathing?
Last emitter's down.
Villains popped up straight on my scanner. Send in the coordinates.
So when are you gonna tell me why you're still breathing?
You know the deal, Logan. First we find Wraith, then I'll tell you everything. It's just for those doors.
Thank you.
Logan, you're entering the weapon testing sector. Data shows they've been prototyping hand lasers for the Sentinels. That might be our ticket to destroying the Sentinel head.
Absolutely despise meeting with Colonel Stryker. The Jackal controls my supply of test subjects and isn't afraid to let me...
Not only capable of detecting mutants, but it can also terminate them. It's still only in its initial phase of planning, but once they're in full production, Sentinels will have no trouble in combating the mutant menace.
Sentinel hand to the upper floor. It's the only way we're going to get past that Sentinel head and rescue Wraith.
Thank you. Meeting recording. Project Wide Awake Executive Chamber.
Yeah. I would like to welcome the new members of the Project Wide Awake Committee. I know that we are of one mind now. And if we... we'll accomplish great things.
Thank you, Representative Kelly. We look forward to following your lead in protecting mankind from the mutant menace.
And with that, let me introduce the Sentinel Mark I. It is the single most powerful fighting weapon known to mankind. I intend on building an army of these, with the explicit directive to exterminate every living mutant.
An excellent idea, sir. You have the committee's full backing.